We've known each other quite a long time.
I met Stevie when I was 19.
You know, like, I can tell before he even puts it into words what he needs out of the kind of guitar riff or the vibe of the song.
You know, when I first met him, he was kind of doing a different style of music, and I was in a real aggressive rock band at the time, and we were just on two different planes musically, but we still liked the same stuff. We still liked all the same artists and same records, and so when we finally got to be in a band together, it was like a labor of love, you know? It was awesome.
In the songwriting process, you start acoustically sometimes?
Sometimes I'll come up with just a melody and come in and sing it to Stevie and then kind of give him a direction on, you know, where he should go musically. And sometimes I'll just simmer on the music for a little while, just listen to it and close my eyes and kind of see where the song's taking me, you know, emotionally. And then I write from that, you know, standpoint, and then I just start writing. What I like to do is I like to take a little bit of my personal life and the lives around me that I witness and then kind of write it in a general sense so that you can remember it and that, you know, maybe a lot of other people can relate to it.
I've been gone for way too long. so you don't have to cry. I said, baby, you know that you're saving me. Your love's so amazing.